Hi kids, myself Rajeshwari GY, your English ma'am. Children, these many days you all have enjoyed your vacation. Now, let us go back to studies. So children, today I'm going to start my class with grammar. Firstly, I would like to teach you parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. In today's class, I'm going to explain you about nouns. Noun is a name of a person, place, animals, or things. Nouns are also called naming words. Everything around us has a name. People, animals, places, things are all nouns. Let me explain still more clearly. Chair. A chair is used to sit. It is an example for thing. Ball, pencil, chair, hat are the other examples for things. Teacher. A teacher helps you study in school. Artist, chef, farmer, soldier, gardener, tailor, baker are the other examples for people. Cat, dog. These are the naming words for animals. Elephant, fox, tiger, gorilla, rhinoceros, giraffe, deer are some more examples for animals. School. It is a place where you study. Paris, home, park, China, America, beach, stadium. These are all places. Okay, children. Hope you all have enjoyed the class and understood. Let us meet in next class. Okay. Bye, kids.